John is coming to divorce court today, complaining that Tiffany makes him feel like the housekeeper rather than her man. Tiffany is saying she's the man of the house because she's the one working. Can we figure out their roles in this relationship today?